In this tutorial, I will show you how to reset virtual memory, also known as the page file, on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Virtual memory is a feature that allows Windows to use part of your hard drive as if it were RAM. This can help your system run more smoothly, especially when running multiple applications. If your computer is running slow or you want to reset your virtual memory settings, follow these steps. First, open the search menu by clicking on the Start button or pressing the Windows key on your keyboard. In the search bar, type Advanced System Settings. From the search results, click on View Advanced System Settings. A new window will open with the System Properties menu. Under the Performance section, click on the Settings button. This will open the Performance Options window. In the Performance Options window, click on the Advanced tab. Under the Virtual Memory section, you will see a description that says, a paging file is an area on the hard disk that Windows uses as if it were RAM. Click on the Change button. In the Virtual Memory window, you will see the current settings for your paging file. To allow Windows to manage virtual memory automatically, check the box that says, Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. This is the recommended option for most users. If you want to set a custom size, uncheck the automatic option. Then select Custom Size and enter the initial and maximum size in megabytes. Click Set to confirm the changes. If you want to disable the paging file, select No Paging File and click Set. Keep in mind that this is not recommended unless you have a large amount of physical RAM installed on your computer. Once you have made your selection, click OK. A prompt may appear asking you to restart your computer for the changes to take effect. Click Apply and then OK again. Restart your computer to complete the process. After the restart, your new virtual memory settings will be applied. This can help improve system performance, especially if you have adjusted the settings based on your needs. That is all for this tutorial. Thank you for watching.